suddenly you realize you'll never have the good relationship you wanted. And as long as they were alive, even though you'd never admit it, part of you, the stupidest goddamn part of you, was still holding on to that chance. And you didn't even realize it until that chance went away. My mother is dead, and everything is worse now. Because now I know I will never have a mother who looks at me from across the room and says, "Bojack Horseman, I see you." But I guess it's good to know. It's good to know that there is nobody looking out for me. That there never was, and there never will be. Now, it's good to know that I am the only one that I can depend on. And I know that now, and it's good. It's good that I know that. So, it's good my mother's dead. Well, no point beating a dead horse. Beatrice Horseman was born in 1938 and she died in 2018, and I have no idea what she wanted. Unless she just wanted what we all want, to be seen. Is this funeral parlor B?